أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. First of all, we are meeting in a very holy day. It is يوم الجمعة. يوم الجمعة is the day which Allah Almighty chose it for His beloved Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. And Allah Almighty in this day blessing all His creations, blessing all His universes, all heavens by special lights, divine delights from Allah Almighty, and blessing them by divine mercies and forgiveness and shafa'a of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You understand or you need someone to translate? They understand? They understand English or what?
I think yes, Sheikh.
And so, if you understand all English, otherwise you will translate to your language to Urdu. If you understand the English, you continue inshaAllah. And to this Allah Almighty chose this day for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his nation. All the prophets from time of Adam alayhi salam till Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam. All the prophets, they ask, O Allah Almighty, all Anbiya, all Rasulullah, O Allah Almighty, give us Yawm al-Jum'ah. Allah Almighty says, no, not for you. I kept it for my beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his nation. For the day of judgment of Yawm al-Qiyamah. I kept it to them, not to any other nation or any prophets or a Nabi. Allah Almighty, He specialized Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by this day and His nation, His Ummah, by the day of Yawm al-Jum'ah, because Allah Almighty making them the best Ummah, the best nation which Allah Almighty ever appeared between all human beings, between all insan, from time of Adam alayhi salam to the appearance of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And for this Allah Almighty, He said, كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس. You use until continuously forever the best Ummah, the best nation which I upgrade between all nations, between all children of Adam alayhi salam, between all human beings. And for this Allah Almighty, for the sake of His beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, He gave him a holy nation, a holy ummah, peoples whom Allah Almighty loved them, and they love Allah Almighty. Rasulullah loved them, and Rasulullah and they love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah created us all the nation of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from the lights of Sayyidina Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah Almighty created all creations just appearing as manifestation lights of Allah Almighty from La ilaha illallah to be all of them loaded in Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu and to be added to them over with the lights of Allah Almighty, lights of seed of Prophet beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And for this every one of us representing the light of Allah Almighty, light of seed of Prophet Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and light of our father Adam alayhi salam. Which means Allah Almighty making us to be representing the divine, the ocean of wahdaniyah of Allah Almighty, the divine ocean of the sifat attributes of Allah Almighty, and Sayyidina Adam represent the divine, the godly world of Allah Almighty. And the greatest name of Allah Almighty, Ismullah al-Azam, is represented by insan, by human being, by us. Allah Almighty made us to be His house, to dress us and crown us by the greatest name. And the greatest name Allah Almighty didn't give it to anyone, didn't mention it to anyone, only He gave it to His beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And He told him, keep it with you, my beloved Muhammad. Only you can make dhikr by this name. And all the other, let them call me Allah. Let them make dhikr by the name of Allah. While the greatest name of Allah Almighty, Allah kept it for His beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the special ones, the VIP ones, whom they are chosen by Allah Almighty and Rasulullah to be dressed by the greatest name, like Sayyidina Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiyallahu anhu, Sayyidina Umar radiyallahu anhu, Sayyidina Uthman radiyallahu anhu, Sayyidina Ali radiyallahu alayhi wa sallam. And all their inheritance, either from Sahaba of Rasulullah or from Awliyaullah, the Day of Judgment. And not given to the common people, not given to the ordinary ones of the nation of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because the one who is having this name, carrying this name, he can shake in this earth and these universes. He can play with them like a football in his hand. The greatest name of Allah Almighty means you are representing Allah Almighty. You are Khalifa of Allah Almighty, which Allah Almighty makes you to be appearing and dressing all His divine will and power of Allah Almighty. And for this, Allah Almighty kept this name to be protected in the well-secured people whom they can keep it, and they are the awliya of Allah Azza wa Jalla. And this is light of wilayah from Allah Almighty, which is given to awliyaullah in the greatest name of Allah Almighty. And for this, Allah Almighty saying, everyone has a chance to be awliyaullah, to be one of my friends, one of my awliya, one of my beloved to me and to my beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to my beloved Rasul. But you must first of all, take off your humanity, take off your nafs, take off all your desires, all the shaitanic world in you, to be well clean, well pure. Then I will look at your heart and dress you by godly light, by divine light. Then Rasulullah will look at your heart and dress you by divine light. And then over it will be dressed the greatest name, and you'll be awliya to Allah Almighty. Like this, Allah Almighty showing how to reach to Allah Almighty, how to reach to Rasulullah. Because Allah created us to reach to Him, to be in His divine presence all the time, to be in the divine presence of His beloved Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to be with them, to be in their diwan, in the Holy Assembly, not to be wasting our time in this life, in this dunya, but to be ones whom trying our best in this dunya, or whatever we work in this dunya, to make it to Allah Almighty, to Rasulullah, and to reach to Allah Almighty and to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And for them, the one who is successful and always dressed by all means of protection from Allah Almighty, blessing, barakah, and forgiveness and mercies, is the one who always his niyyah to be nothing except Allah Almighty in front of him, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in front of him, to respect everyone, to love everyone whom Allah created by his hand, and to see them, they are lights of Allah Almighty around him. And the one you see every eyes looking at you is the eyes of Allah Almighty, eyes of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When your ears listening to you, the ears of Allah Almighty, the ears of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All faces facing you, the face of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the face of Allah Almighty. Because Allah Almighty saying in the Holy Quran, فَإِنَّمَا تُوَلُّوا فَثَمَّ وَجْهُ اللَّهِ. However you turn your face or face anyone or anything, is the face of Allah Almighty facing you. You are facing the face of Allah Almighty. You are facing the face of Seed of Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When you see Allah Almighty, He is the one in everyone. Allah Almighty is the whole, the all in all. Everything is created from the light of Allah Almighty. For this, the light of Allah Almighty in all, and He is the all. And for this, then you will be now progressing well in your spiritualities, in your heavenly stations, to be one of the awliya Allah, to to be well ready to be dressed by wilaya, by light of awliya from Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. And whenever you meet on love of Allah Almighty, love of Rasulullah, love of awliyaullah, love of Ahlulbayt al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, love of Sahaba of Rasulullah, you will gain in this life and in the other life. You will be under their eyes. Whatever you need anything, they will give you. When you need to be supported, madad, they will give you madad, supporting. When you need cureness, Allah will descend over you cureness. Never you will see in your life suffering or badness. Never you see anything harming you, because Allah Almighty is you. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is you. The one who wants Allah Almighty and Rasulullah, he must keep iman. He must keep iman in Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. Whatever you worship, whatever you do, all will go to dust, not accepted, unless the ones whom worshipping Allah Almighty, worshipping Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, respecting Rasulullah, and always making sujood to Allah Almighty, and they have love in their heart to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, respecting Rasulullah. How to respect Rasulullah? By giving salat wa salam on Rasulullah. By respecting everyone in the nation of Rasulullah, everyone in the ummah of Rasulullah. When no more any complain from you on anyone. When no more complaining, no more backbiting, ghibah to anyone. No more attacking anyone. And you keep your good behavior with Allah Almighty, your good adab with Allah Almighty, with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. With all people around you, Allah Almighty will dress you by divinely power from Allah Almighty, quwwa, light from Allah Almighty, will address you by all means of happiness and upgrade you to be awliyaullah, saying to Allah Almighty. May Allah forgive us and mercy us. We are in a very holy moment, in a holy hours, which are all under the eyes of Allah Almighty, eyes of Rasulullah, under the eyes of all awliyaullah looking at us. And for this, keep your heart well connected with them. They will keep themselves connected with you. And now, inshallah, we start our Khatm al-Khwaja Khan and Zikrullah Azza wa Jal by meeting and being in the crowding ourselves with them, by love to them, by love to Allah Almighty, love to Rasulullah, love to awliya Allah Azza wa Jal, then Allah will accept. Anything coming with love, Allah will accept it. Anything coming to him without love, Allah will not accept. Even you are worship Allah Almighty from time of Adam created till day of Yawm al-Qiyamah. Without love, it will be like the worshipping of Shaitan. It will be under la'na, under curse from Allah Almighty. And the one who worship even so few and do so few of prayers and practicing and dhikr and salat wa salam with love, it will be like the worshipping of beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and sahaba and awliyaullah, and will be accepted and will be the one then reaching to be awliyaullah azza wa jalla at the end. Be careful. This life, this dunya is going to be finished. One day is going to be finished. And the day, time of the appearance of Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mahdi alayhi salam, is so soon. Not more than one or two steps between us and Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam to appear. In months, let's say a year, 1 year, 2 years, and then he will be the one saying Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, and he is the one leading all human beings. He is the one to convert all people to say La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. He converts everyone to be in the way of Allah Almighty, in the way of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Like Rasulullah, he converted all in his time whom they worshipped stones, statues, or to be converted to Islam and to worship Allah Almighty, and to be full with Iman, full with worshipping and sujood to Allah Almighty, like this Sahib al-Zaman, the grandson of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, will be changing and converting everyone to be embracing Islam and to be a real mu'min, a real one, and the divine presence of Allah Almighty and seed of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All of them, they be at that time, all whom they reach time of Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, they will be awliyaullah. No one will be less than to be a high rank of wilayah addressed to him, high maqam. As awliya, he will be taken from Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. Like this, until the one at that time can be able to see the spirituality of Rasulullah, ruhaniya of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ruhaniya of all sahaba, ruhaniya of all awliya Allah. He will be with them and they be with us all the time. So the one who want to be protected, always to show love to Allah Almighty, love to Rasulullah, respect to everyone around him, from people, from human being, from creation, even they are believer or non-believer, Allah will question everyone. Don't question anyone. Question yourself. Ask yourself. Don't question people or ask them why they are like this. Because Allah Almighty, He's created the mu'min and He is created the kafir. And Allah will question the mu'min, Allah will question the kafir. Allah didn't appoint anyone, even seed of Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah didn't appoint him to question people or to look what they're in heart, in their heart. But He told them, keep trying to convert them to be worshipping me and to be in Islam, and dread them by light of Iman, by the love of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this zikr and khatam is not something like prayers or in Sharia, it is something else. It is taken by the Almighty of hand of Allah Almighty, never entering into the books or by writing of the Malaika. It is written by Allah Almighty directly. Like this, Allah Almighty, He was the one founding, the foundation of this zikr and khatam built up by Allah Almighty Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Rasulullah built it up to Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq radiallahu anhu, Sayyidina Imam Ali radiallahu anhu. And they inherited to all their successors, whom they inherited their secrets and secret of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to Yawm al-Qiyam. And we are now gathering ourselves, crowding ourselves in this zikr and khatam. And Allah saying, this crowd, my beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whom they crowd for the zikr and khatam, they are under my almighty hand. يَدُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْجَمَاعَةِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ The hadith of Rasulullah, the talk of Rasulullah. يَدُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْجَمَاعَةِ My almighty hand, it will be covering them, over them. When my hand over them, never shaitan or anyone will can take them from under my hand. They will be happy in this life, and they have happiness forever from me. And also, my beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, put your hand over them, as I am putting my hand, so that they will be under your shafa'ah, under your protection, under your light. And like this, we are under these two powers, the hand of Allah Almighty, hand of Rasulullah, and the hand of all the successors of Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, Warasati Muhammadiyyin, Awliya Allah, Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, and Sayyidina Ali ibn Allah alayhi wa sallam. And for this, the one who attend our meetings, not like attending any meeting in anyone you attend or anyone you make crowding yourself, it is totally different. This crowd, this meeting is under the hands of Allah Almighty, of Rasulullah, of Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, of Sayyidina Ali ibn Allah alayhi wa sallam, and all awliya Allah. Allah ordering them, in every region there is a zikr and khatam. Wherever there is awliya from human beings, whom passed away or living, or any awliya from the jinn type, whom they are living to be attending this zikr and khatam wherever it is done. And also Allah Almighty descending malaika to make circles around every one of us and to tell them by their wings, and to be these malaika, these angels, like circles, circles, till they reach to the Arsh of Rahman, to the throne of Allah Almighty. And for this meeting will be taken directly by the hand of Allah Almighty, by the hand of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and under their hand, and under their eyes, and their love. So always connect your heart and be with love sitting to Allah Almighty and Rasulullah. You will be accepted and upgraded, and all your sins and mistakes from just born till that moment, it will be erased from you. Till this time, till this second, it will be erased. Allah will be forgiving and erasing. It's much more higher than any worshipping you do, this kind of worshipping which we are now meeting. May Allah forgive us and bless us. And we say, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. أستغفر الله 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 العظيم الكريم الرحيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. إنه هو التواب الرحيم من كل ذنب ومعصية، من كل ما يخالف دين الإسلام، كل ما يخالف الشريعة، من كل ما يخالف الطريقة، من كل ما يخالف المعرفة، كل ما يخالف العقيدة، من كل ما يخالف العزيمة. يا أرحم الراحمين يا الله، أرنانا بكلمتي شهادتين عندنا يا حبيبنا يا حبيب الله، وأمننا وديعة عندكم يوم القيامة يا من أرسله الله تعالى رحمة للعالمين. اللهم يا مسبب الأسباب، يا مفتح الأبواب، يا مقلب القلوب والأبصار، يا دليل المتحيرين، يا غياث المستغيثين، يا حي يا قيوم، يا بديع السماوات والأرض، يا ذا الجلال والإكرام، واغفر بالأمرين الله إن الله بصير بالعباد. يا من لا ملجا منه إلا إليه فلا تخيب رجاءنا يا قديم الإحسان، أحسن إلينا بإحسانك القديم يا الله. رابطة الشريفة قنات يهب بالسلطان الأولياء، سلطان هو الأولياء الله عز وجل، أعلى الله تعالى درجاته دائما المدد. فاتحة الشريفة. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين صراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
صلوات شريفة
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم اللهم صل على فإن مع الأسر يسر إن مع الأسر يسر
الصراط الشريف. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. الله اكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد.
فاتحة الشريفة. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
صلوات الشريفة.
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم. 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 اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد وسلم.
وسلم.
اللهم صل على محمد وعلى
آل محمد وسلم. صل يا ربي وسلم على جميع الأنبياء والمرسلين وعلى كل أجمعين والحمد لله رب العالمين. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب قد آتيتني من الملك وعلمتني من تأويل الأحاديث فاتر السماوات والأرض أنت ولي في الدنيا والآخرة توفني مسلما وألحقني بالصالحين. آمنا بالله ورسوله صدق الله مولانا العظيم تعالى بلغنا به الكريم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. إلى شرف النبي سيدنا محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم وآله وأصحابه الكرام ولو أيامين ولو إخوان من الأنبياء والمرسلين وإلى خدم إن شاء أيامين ولو أهل أئمة الأربعة لغاية مشايخنا في الطريقة النقشبندية العلية خاصة إلى أربعها لختم الخواجة آل الفاتحة.
فعلم أنه لا إله إلا الله 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 لا
لا إله إلا الله
لا إله إلا الله
العظيم. يا من المولى ونعم النصير لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. ياو ياو يا
يا فتاح يا فتاح
قدوس يا الله يا ودود يا ودود يا
حسبنا الله ربنا الله
فارغ الله سلطان الله نبي محمد عليه السلام سبحان الله سلطان الله نبي
عليه وعليه السلام ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.